Senator, please comprehend. Repairing Coruscant's infrastructure is green obtuse. To form the red parallel, we require a black bisector.
Oh, this is pointless. I can't understand a word you're saying.
I use mistaken words and request patience. This will be clearer. The lower levels are alarming and filled with casualties. Active collaborators can solve problems.
Oh, I give up. Do you have any idea what this ambassador droid is trying to say?
I've got more important things to do.
Just listen to the ambassador here. I've been down here all week trying to sort this out. I'm Senator Oranda. This is Patake from the Gree Enclave. Before you ask, the Gree are remote people, isolationist. They helped build Coruscant's original infrastructure. We asked for assistance with repairs, they sent the droids.
Are you sure you're a senator?
From Agamar. Small agricultural world with no real pull in the Senate. Trying to change that by helping get Coruscant running again.
The Enclave bargains resources and offers reversal of Coruscant's yellow concave. We commit to White Vertex to achieve this.
Gree droids seem to speak in Gree patterns, so this gibberish is what I've got to rebuild Coruscant with.
I speak attentively in hopes of comprehension. The bargain encounters great challenges. My delegates suffer assault affecting the maintenance, fire, damage, and fear. Do you follow?
Coruscant isn't a safe place, that's not news.
My delegates comprehend your terms too well. They reject transit beyond this tower.
Coruscant needs these repairs to continue functioning. Patake, you have to convince your delegates to brave these dangers.
Impossible. My delegates require aid from one accustomed to fire, damage, and chaos. A black bisector, you see?
Isn't this the sort of thing we pay taxes for?
I'm the only member of the Senate who believes the Gree droids can help us. Listen, the ambassador droid seems to like you. If you're willing to take on the risk to complete these repairs, it could mean everything to Coruscant.
I will compensate the Black Bisector with useful and valued items only available from the Enclave. My delegates will describe their Black Spheres for you. These are bold, courageous mission callings. Speak to them and learn.
Never going back. Never going back to Blue Nonagon. Now I am Yellow Concave. Injuries mark my chassis forever, and why? Ungrateful humans.
I don't follow.
I offer apologies. The fear courses in me, and I lose myself. I must verbalize more attentively. Coruscant's life waters are sluggish, stagnant. Patake commanded me. Go to the level below, repair the broken hydro supply, make clean life waters flow. I crafted a solution to achieve Patake's command. All was orange sphere until I arrived at the level below, then green perpendicular.
You want to run that by me again?
I renew my atonement efforts and acknowledge your patience with this idea exchange. Patake failed to impart the lethal conflict enemies waiting on the level below. Many weapons and offenders despising my arrival. I fled Black Sun with my crafted solution intact, but the repair progresses unresolved. Coruscant's life waters remain sluggish, stagnant, without repairs. The hydro supply must have my crafted solution.
I could fix that hydro supply for you. For the right price.
You would progress my Black Sphere for compensation. Agreed without contemplation. Items of Gree ingenuity I pledge as consideration for this bargain. Take and apply my crafted solution to the hydro supply. But do not apply before deactivating nearby flow valves, or pressure explosion death will result. Be alerted. Black Sun Green Perpendicular will provide onslaught. May you experience Blue Tangent and return intact.
Yeah! What are you doing? Get away from that! Back off! This is our hydro supply, and we like it broken. Now get lost!
Get out of my way. Now!
Hey, I told you to get lost! We need this water. We don't have any money, and there's nowhere else in the district to get water for free. We'll die if it gets shut off.
Orders are orders. I just follow them.
You're not listening! Just leave us alone. This is the only place we've got, and the only way for us to get by.
You're testing my patience. Don't.
Don't you care about anything? Fine, but couldn't you at least give us some credits or something? Help us out at least that much?
You're not getting anything from me.
Fine. Seal up our hydro supply then. You don't care what happens to us. Nobody does.
All Coruscant systems indicate clean life waters flow upward. You flawlessly applied my crafted solution to the hydro supply at the Black Sun level below. Adulation.
Group of children was collecting water from the broken hydro supply and trading it.
A faulty hydro supply is not suited for immature life cycles. Sealing the break promotes their safety. Clean life waters flow and nurture upper levels. The Coruscant sufferer beings achieve benefits on the Enclave's Gree ingenuity. My black sphere evolves to a purple parallel because of you. When I impart this development, Patake will progress enthusiasm with the Senator.
Let's see some compensation.
You exhibit numerous disagreeable traits, but black bisectors often do. I pledged you a piece of Gree ingenuity. This solution was crafted specifically for your being. My acknowledgement and appreciations. I continue upgrading Coruscant systems and ensure the clean life waters flow upward. Accept my unyielding gratefulness.
Anything I can do for you?
Operator units always inherit fouled labors. I administrate as well as Patake, but I am marooned to waste processing. What have I done to incur white acute?
I'm not here to listen to you whine and gibberish.
My fault finding is inconsequential. Regardless, nothing will alter. Patake commanded me. Optimize Coruscant's waste processing system. Preserve your organs from filth, disease, poisons. But Ugnaught porcine bipeds plunder Gree ingenuity from waste processors. With Gree optimization solution stolen, filth, disease, poisons spread uncontrolled. Plagues imminent.
Replace whatever was stolen and stop wasting my time.
Replacing Gree ingenuity forbidden under Enclave Code Law. Optimization solution must be repossessed. The Ugnaught porcine bipeds plundered Gree optimization solution unaware of internal transmitters. I detect the plundered device's coordinates. Patake authorizes compensation of Republic credits to the Black Bisector who repossesses the optimization solution.
I'm ready to do some damage.
That is the expected response, Black Bisector. Why exhaust respiratory functions on it?
I want the Gree device, and I will kill you if I don't get it. You? Save everyone? Don't make me laugh. I'd say it's time for some aggressive depopulation. Everybody dies eventually. Just give me the device before I kill you all.
Internal tracking transmitters reveal you convey the optimization solution. Were the Ugnaught porcine bipeds made to regret their plunder?
I don't think you'll have to worry about those little piggies anytime soon.
You manufactured fear in the plunderers. I anticipated more determined sanctions than that. I submit that Ugnaught porcine bipeds are an infestation. I recommend your leaders take precautionary steps to prevent their propagation. With this optimization solution repossessed, Coruscant's waste processors revive. Filth disease poison levels recede. Plague outbreaks averted. All resolves to purple parallel. The Black Bisector comes, pleasing as it is needed. I am NIK, Science Unit. Please talk up if your comprehension white shifts. I will use simple, happy language words to help you understand.
Let's move on to the task at hand.
All apologies. We should obliterate small talk now and move forward. Padake has planted information inside you. But I am the most powerful power overseer, and responsibility for darkness is mine. Coruscant power comes from the works. Darkness comes from the works. Coruscant senators, traitors are blind. The power darkness must stop.
Politicians and merchants are always complaining. I wouldn't worry about it.
Complainants in the Enclave meld into the Ochre Tetrasphere. Not so on Coruscant, alas. The works is very low on Coruscant. There, grease-spawning generators breed electrons for machine consumption, but enemy droid machines intersect the power conduits and yellow shift their functionality. Enemy droid machines must stop, and conduits must be fixed.
You're asking me to repair alien power conduits? I can barely get through this conversation.
You do not need to implement a white bisection. We have a solution. I monitor the power conduits and know where to implement purple shifting. As Black Bisector, you can take out many, many droid machines. With information planted inside you and our Toolsphere repair mother in your many fingers, you can perform the fixing function. Is it efficacious?
All right. But I won't do it for you. I'll do it because it's an excuse to kill droids.
Yes? That is acceptable, I think, for the Black Bisector.
Yeah.
Power darkness is obsolete. The conduits are fully functional, and I have witnessed through our monitors. Also, you destroyed many enemy droid machines, so well done.
Very well then. Goodbye.
Please remember, Gree technology is exclusive to the Enclave. Do not attempt to duplicate, or you will be absorbed into the Gray Pentacheron. The Black Bisector returns prosperous, and we form the Red Parallel, Senator Aranda. The Enclave Republic bargain evolves achievement.
So you succeeded? You really helped all the Gree, delegates complete their repairs to the infrastructure?
You can put a nice statue of me in the Senate Gardens.
The Enclave delivers its promised Gree ingenuity, Senator. Coruscant acquires Purple Equilateral, and the Enclave requests Republic reciprocity.
Ambassador Droid Patake, the Republic has other damaged worlds that could benefit from your Gree ingenuity. I propose drafting a formal treaty between the Republic and the Gree Enclave. What do you say to that?
You seek a blue parallel with the Enclave. I am astonished, gratified, challenged by the prospect. Let us initiate renewed white vertex at once.
All that's left is my pay.
You honored my delegates, Black Bisector. Compensation acknowledges your blue obtuse.
You have my thanks for all your efforts. I'd almost given up on these droids before you came along. That would have been a costly mistake.
Acknowledgement and profound tribute, Black Bisector. This collaboration achieves through you.